Dr. Pomper, metastatic cancer, that's another very scary cancer because it means it has spread. How is CyberKnife effective in treating metastatic cancers?
That's a very interesting question. Cancer, as you know, is a generic term, and many cancers act very differently. But usually, once you get metastases, which means the cancer has spread, it means that whatever treatments have been going on, they've lost their effectiveness or they're not as effective. So a lot of the times what you're doing is you're giving systemic treatment, meaning like chemotherapy or hormones or immune therapy. And for the most part, the tumor is controlled, but sometimes some lesions break away. That's where stereotactic radiosurgery like CyberKnife really comes in handy, because you can zap that tumor with pinpoint accuracy and the other areas are still under control. So basically, when something breaks out, you've got a large lesion, and you've got to know how are you going to deal with it. You don't just give up because the rest of the areas are still being controlled. So we can treat those areas and be very effective with minimal side effects, and the patients can, for the most part, go on with their regular lives. So for instance, if it's in the brain, then we can treat that area and patients don't even feel it. The lung, the liver, or in the spine. So this is a very good thing to keep in mind, because a lot of times people are giving up once it breaks through, but it's not necessarily the case, because remember, once it breaks through, it means it's got a bulky area. You get rid of the bulky area, then the chemo may be able to control all the microscopic disease that's out there.